Finally, Thomas passed Toby. "Slow down, Thomas," Toby cried. "There's something ahead on your tracks." But Thomas wasn't listening. He was sure the end of the rainbow was just around the corner. Then there was trouble. Thomas clipped the telegraph pole and they all came off the tracks. Luckily, no one was hurt.
"Cinders and ashes,"
Thomas cried. Thomas was stuck. His driver couldn't phone for help. The telephone lines were still not working.